welcome back to my channel, and we have my little bestie. What's your name?
Kiara.
Kiara. We have my little bestie and daughter Kiara with me today.
We have mommy.
Yes, mommy is here with you, and you're gonna help mommy, right?
Yeah.
And what are we going to do? We are going to open a package, and this is
makeup.
No, it's not makeup. It's bentonite clay, if I'm saying it properly.
I want to show it.
Oh, you want to show it there.
Is this battery or is it a battery?
It's a battery?
I don't know battery.
Oh, you don't know battery? Mm-hmm. Okay. So anyways, I got this from Instagram, and they sent this to me.
I got the Instagram and BDB.
Uh-huh. They give this to me. And as you see,
I did give it to me and Michelle.
Okay, you show them. You shake it. You shake it. Shake, shake. It's not in like mud form. It's in powder form. And what we have to do, it says here, mask recipe. It says 2 teaspoons of bentonite clay, 1 tablespoon of water or apple cider vinegar. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the water because we don't have apple cider vinegar. So, it says take 2 teaspoons of bentonite clay and add some water and apple cider. Number 2, mix the 2 ingredients together until the paste is formed and can easily be spread on your face.
Face.
Number 3, you can then apply the paste to your face and leave it for about half an hour.
Half an hour.
That's so tagal. Anyways. 4, wash it off with cool water and pat dry skin. 5, apply moisturizer. So, yes. You're so copycat. You're gaya-gaya.
Yeah, that's Mama.
Oh, what do you want to say to them?
Hi!
That's it? Okay. Hi!
Hi.
Okay, so let's do it.
Let's do it!
Okay, Kiara, no likot. Oh, okay, off of this. Okay, we have our bentonite clay. Wait, oh, my alert, you won't go. Oh, okay, we have our bentonite clay, and it says use 2. Wait, make sure. Tablespoons of bentonite clay. Okay, no likot. Okay,
yeah.
So we don't make a mess. We're in my bedroom, so cannot make. Wait, look. Okay, wait. I'm gonna put some water. Okay, you talk to them, muna.
The dude is at my dad. Me, I'm mommy. They are the dudes. I'm Dad, the dudes also. Bye.
Hi.
Mom, I talk. I'm the dudes, mommy, and the dudes. Bye. Yay!
What were you talking about?
I don't want to be on the bye. I'm the mommy on the bye bye.
So we're gonna mix it.
Are you make it?
I think we need more water. I think we need more water.
I need more water. Mommy need more water, Shaw. You make water, okay? Okay, bye. Ready? Okay.
Okay, ready?
Ready? Yeah.
Okay, so I took off my makeup.
Ready?
And, yep. And then we put, I think I put more than, I think 2 tablespoons and 2 tablespoons of the clay. And my little assistant will help me. Okay, ready to help mama?
Pretty eyes.
Oh, how do you do pretty eyes? Like that? It's only cute when Kiara does it, huh?
Okay, pretty eyes, mommy.
Okay, so we're gonna put it on mama's face.
Yeah.
Like this. Oh my god, we're gonna use a spoon.
Mama, it's my turn.
You wanna do it? Mommy only. Okay, you can put on mommy here. Woo! Okay. Okay, put it on mommy's face. Okay, oops, too much. No. You cannot put it on your... You're a baby, but I don't know if it's okay for babies. I'll put some on you later, okay? I'll put some on baby.
Mommy, look.
Oh, you have some. But I'll put on mommy first, okay?
I'll put put on me.
It does not say to use a spoon.
I have this small one.
I don't. Huh? Yeah, you have a small one?
Yeah.
You like it?
I have this small
But this is only for mommies. So only mommy can do it, okay? I'll put the baby one on you later.
Yes. I have the baby one here.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you have a small one on your face, huh?
Not on my eyes.
Uh-huh. Again, it does not say to use a spoon, but oh, I just used it because I used it to mix it. And it's cold. So, my dinner, diba? Okay, so using your finger.
Mommy.
Okay, wait long.
Help oh. Mommy.
Okay. Kara's turn after, okay?
I have a one.
You have one?
Yes, I have one.
Yeah, after mommy, it's Kara's turn.
Mommy, I put
it on. Why are you kissing my shoulders? Are you kissing or are you making punas?
Punas. I had one already.
You have one? Where?
Wow, nice!
Wah!
Boo-boo.
Boo-boo. Sure, we fill it. I'm gonna put some on my eye bags. Okay.
It's my turn.
Okay, your turn.
Thank you.
Yep.
Wash makeup.
It's Kara's turn.
Thank you.
Yeah, welcome. Okay.
I did have my makeup.
Ayoko kasi ilagay sa mukha niya to. Itong ito kasi I don't know kung pwede sa bata. Cetaphil ang pang lalagay natin. So we're gonna make a mask for Kara. Okay.
Yeah. To make this dry, I think medyo makapal yung ilagay ko. So we have to make it dry for 30 minutes. 30 minutes.
And then we'll get back to you. Okay?
Bella.
Okay, so it's been 30 minutes and I can barely move my face. Because my face is matigas na because it's drying. Actually, I think I put too much because the top, pinaka top layer ay hindi pa
nakapal. Have no more.
Yeah, you have no more. Yung akin, the pinaka top layer ay makapalata, so hindi pa tuyo. But basically, it's really, ayun no, medyo nagtutuyo. And sobrang banat na banat yung face ko. So right now, I'm gonna wash it off and then I'll let you guys know.
Yeah.
Okay.
I put on me.
Oh, you put more on you? Oh, okay. So, ayun. I took off my mask. It was really easy to take off. I actually just wet one side.
I have one.
Yeah, you have one. I wet one side and then it just kind of came crumbling off. May mga chunks, but then when it hit the sink, naging parang buhangin ulit siya, nagme-melt. So, I think you can see the difference. It's super, super refreshing and I feel like I have tighter pores and I actually don't know what bentonite clay is for, or if that's how you say it, but I'm gonna research it and I'm gonna put it right here. with continuous use, it can help my skin. Because, alam niyo naman mga mommies, pag aging, simula nung nga nakakuya.
After the party.
Yeah, you're gonna go to the party after. Nung after mga nakako, marami na akong mga nakitang mga wrinkles, mga chismis, and so we have to prevent that. So thank you so much too for sending this to me, and thank you Kara for joining me in my video again. Yeah. They really like you.
And more.
Oh, you want more. Anyways, I have 10,000 subscribers!
Yay! Surprise eggs!
Oh, surprise eggs too?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, that's because they watched all of our videos. Thank you so much. I have 10,000 subscribers. I really appreciate it. Sobrang nakakatuwa. Sobrang heartwarming na nag-enjoy niyo my videos ko. If you guys have any suggestions, please do let me know. And please don't forget to share and subscribe to our videos. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Wow, Arthur. Okay,